When doing two-arm dumbbell rows, you want to bend at the waist. Make sure you keep your back flat, almost arched. You want to row the dumbbells close to your hips while you're tucking your arms close to your sides. Squeeze your shoulder blades together and really feel the emphasis in your back.